All right, pop quiz. Airport. Gunman with one hostage. He's using her for cover. He's almost to a plane. You're 100 feet away.
What do you think?
Shoot the hostage.
What?
Go for the good wound and he can't get to the plane with her. Clear shot.
You're deeply nuts, you know that?
All right, gentlemen, what we have here are 13 passengers in an express elevator. Bomb's already taken out cables. Bomber wants $3 million or he blows the emergency brakes.
Anything else that'll keep this elevator from falling?
The basement.
He can strike anywhere. At any time.
Will the mystery guest please sign in?
Why are they messing with me? Do they think I'm doing this for fun?
For L.A. cop Jack Travon.
Tell me again, Harry, why did I take this job?
Oh, come on, 30 more years of this, you get a tiny pension and a cheap gold watch.
Cool.
The game began.
Very exciting, Jack. Some close calls, huh?
When someone put the city of Los Angeles to the ultimate test.
Pop quiz, hot shot. There's a bomb on a bus. Once the bus goes 50 miles an hour, the bomb is armed. If it drops below 50, it blows up. What do you do? What do you do?
Now.
Are you insured?
Yeah, why?
He's the only solution.
We just got a ransom demand from your terrorist. Says he's rigged the city bus. Where's Jack?
Where do you think?
Stay on or get off.
Get off.
This is much better.
Everybody hold on!
Keanu Reeves, Dennis Hopper, Sandra Bullock.
Pop quiz. You have a hair trigger aimed at your head. What do you do? What do you do?
Speed. Get ready for Rush Hour.